Two teams hungry for 2 points, and we are ready to drop the puck. The Hamburglers take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Klinkhammer's got the puck now here inside his own defensive zone. Now over to Malone. And that's taken by the defense. Just wide!
You could go games without a chance from here.
And that's just out of reach. Trying to get back on the attack now. On the attack along the boards. A chance in front! Stopped by the blocker. Carries it across the line. And that's blocked away. New York's looking to break out of their own end. Intercepts it at center. The Hamburglers will play it in their own end. Picks off the pass. Stays with it. Phenomenal save with the glove to knock it away. And takes a tour out of the offensive end to find some space at center. Quick feed to Slater. Hammers the shot. Denies him on the play. Into the corner now. He got a blocker on that one. Shores taking it from his own end. Moves the puck along the half wall. Shores got it along the boards. Big save. Cole stick handling in his own zone. He's got a breakaway. Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break and it's in the net. What a great goal. He dekes the goaltender out after he blows the pack away and pulls away on the breakaway.
Toronto's got the game's first goal here in the opening frame.
Pretty tightly played game so far. Not a lot of chances, not a lot of errors on either team, but now we got one. Maybe the game will open up.
Up along the wing. Along the half wall with the puck. From the point, looks to make something happen. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck to his chest. Here in the late goal. White's won the faceoff. Grabbed along the boards by White. Carrying the puck deep inside his own end. Here's a chance. Lets it go, and he puts it wide.
You have to get it on net here. You've got a great chance to
score.
If you're the goalie here, you just want to move as quick as you can. Maybe it'll hit you, but it's so close to the net, that pass is on the tape and off the tape in a hurry.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. And he totally whiffs on that one. Here they come on the attack. And that one's broken up. Less than a minute to go here in the opening frame. Let's it rip! What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Team clutch is ready to go on the attack. Here's a blast! What a stop as he puts out the fire! The first 20 minutes of this one is all said and done with as the horn sounds. It's 2-0 after the opening frame. Pretty good start for one side, not so much for the other. And while both teams get a refresher, we'll take one ourselves. heading into the second period. Second period set to get underway. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point.
New York
scores! What a shot!
That's a quick one-timer. Right in front of the net. The pass is there. He's got no time to do anything with it. And he beats the goalie.
Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Puck knocked loose in the neutral zone. And now he moves it quickly to White. Breakaway! Stays with it to make the save!
Really good patience as he doesn't overreact, but that's a good deke. Guy just doesn't finish it off.
Trying to gain a step! He's in the clear! What a stop on the breakaway! Hammers it from the point! Long jam in front, that's broken up!
He's going to need some help here. He's pretty clearly struggling on the ice. Banged up in this shift somewhere. Just wants to get the puck out to center ice and get the heck off the ice.
New York's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Along the wing up the neutral zone. And he'll get a chance with a penalty shot.
Well, when you stop your feet, you're almost advertising to the official to keep looking. There's the hook.
Big time stop under fire.
Nowhere to go. The puck's got no lane into the net. The goalie does an outstanding job.
Still lots of time left in the period. The Hamburglers make their way back into the faceoff circle, still in search of another goal. White's got the puck in his own zone. Grabs control of it at the point. Scores! His second of the night!
Oh, things go well for you if you score multiple times in a game. This has been a terrific night for him. Oh, this is an outstanding deke. I don't know if you've been watching video of what Sidney Crosby does, but he imitates him perfectly here. Lays the move on the goaltender, gets to the backhand, and puts it away.
Toronto's now gone ahead by two here tonight, and you know what? They've been the better team, Ray.
I don't think that's up for much debate at all. They've had the majority of shots, the majority of possession, and a comfortable two-goal lead.
Makes the save! Whistle blown as that's redirected into the crowd. Team clutches lead here in the second period, a direct result of being the more aggressive team offensively. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Puck lands right back onto the blade. Shore's moving the puck through his own zone. Just a great defensive read there. Here he comes, in on the breakaway! Puts it off the post!
Oh, he's in the clear there. Those feel like such a big miss. You don't get many chances like that.
Toronto's done a nice job of generating pucks on net, and as a result, they lead here in the second. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Looks to start the transition game behind the net. Carries it in. Moves it around along the half wall. Blows him up on that hit. Here's a short pass. Here he is, all alone!
Oh, the puck is like an anchor for the forward. He's got a breakaway, but he gets caught from behind.
Toronto's got control of it now from their own end. Into the offensive end now. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. And the puck's knocked loose. Great heads-up play in the defensive zone.
Toronto's turned this game into a really tight affair because...
Look out! Here's a 2-on-0! Denies him!
Nowhere to go. Really good move, but the goalie is right in front of the puck.
More than half the period has expired. It's a two-goal lead we're looking at with the score 3-1. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Fires one on goal. Oh, what a save in front. Moves it to Slater. It's a 2-1-0. Denied by the goaltender. Here in the dying moments of this period, crowd's been into this one right from the get-go. It's 3-1. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Pass across to Shore. Taken by Shore. With possession along the wall. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Drives it to the front of the net. And makes the save. Second period nearly in the books here. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Toronto's generated a lot of quality scoring chances, which is why they lead here late in the second. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. White's got it in the defensive end. Here he is in close! Jostles the puck loose. And there's the wrap-up cue for period number two. 40 minutes in the books. It's a 3-1 hockey game. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
New York's players have been a turnover machine tonight. Every time they have it, it seems like they force it into an area where they lose it. They lose the puck, they're losing the game.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone.
Wheel snipe, silly boys.
Well, how does this change the perception of this game now?
Well, all of a sudden, the other team's back on their heels. They're only one goal behind now. They keep pushing, maybe you get another.
The Hamburglers are back at center ice, probably breathing a little easier now, Ray.
They needed to get one, James. If you trail by two for too long, the clock just runs out on you. You run out of time.
And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. Oh, and another big stop. Unreal pressure. Unstoppable.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
Explores his options behind the net. And he moves it up to Shore. Takes it across the blue line. Here's the pass. Denies him.
Well done. Good stop.
Malone's got the puck at center, and it's time to go. Comes up big with the save.
Shooter didn't get done what he wanted to. He wanted to open the goalie up, but the goalie stays square and makes the stop.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. New York still down a goal here, but they have really picked up the tempo these last few minutes. White's lugging the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Cole. Toronto's got the puck behind the net. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. To his teammate. On the attack along the boards. Moves the puck from off the bank pass. On the doorstep. Klinkhammer's taking it from his own end. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone.
White's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. just can't finish it from there.
Wonder if that gives him a nightmare later. Moves it quickly over to Cole. Denies him with the save. The Hamburglers take possession in the defensive end. Manages to hang on. Here's a shot. Big time stop. Gets a blocker on it. Rips it. He scores! Could we get OT here?
Well, we got a better chance now, don't we? The game's tied up late here in the third period. The coach was pushing his players to stay aggressive, and they get the equalizer.
New York's heart on full display here in the later stages of this third period with that big goal.
Never back down. Kept pushing. Finally even this game up. Now, hopefully, can find the winner.
Passes right to the front. Blocker save. White stick handling in his own zone. And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. Into the middle of the neutral zone. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. The Hamburglers have it in the offensive end. Team Clutch has got the puck in their own end. A little bump and grind, but still hangs on to the puck. He's got a step.
You're so silly, boys.
Boy, he didn't take much time at all. He was so tight to the net, and he makes a nice move to finish it off.
That was filthy.
Once he pulls away from everybody here, it's him and the goaltender. He freezes him, goes to the backhand, and puts it away.
New York's gone ahead here by one in the third. What's the message now for the stretch run, Ray?
To be aggressive. Too often, teams sit back on their heels. They give up a chance. They give up a power play. Pretty soon, it's an all-out scramble.
Stops it with a paddle. Scooped up along the wall by White. The Hamburglers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Centering pass in front. He scores! And we are on top of the plate here in the third.
Well, you can never quit. He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time. And that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
Toronto's goal has tied things up late in this third period.
Two ways to go about this, James. You attack and try and win it now, or you protect the point by getting it to overtime.
Carries it across the line. There's a shot. Oh, I think he wants that one back.
Didn't miss it by much. He gets locked on it, beats the goaltender, but just wide.
And tries to make a diagonal pass all alone. He scores! He completes the hat trick.
And here come the boards opening up. They'll come out to clean up the hats that are going to be tossed onto the ice. Three times he's been able to score tonight. Just 20 seconds apart. That's a pair of goals.
Wow, insane how quick that was. Bang, bang.
Yeah, the defending team just couldn't put a stake in the ground. They couldn't stop them.
Denies him. He got all of it. Sends the pass over. Look out. A two-on-one. Over the line they come. Here's a shot. Makes the stop with the blocker. Angles it over to Shore. Right in the slot. Set it out in front. Comes up with the stick save. Slides the paddle in there and pokes it away. That's all she wrote from this one tonight.
That's a tough loss for them, James. I mean, they did a lot of things right. Their faceoffs were good. A lot of details good. They just didn't get enough done to win.
Can you see those positives after a game like this, though?
Not right now. Maybe tomorrow.
And that'll do it from ringside, everyone. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us.
today's gonna be my day. I just wanna climb up a mountain, stay tall when I'm howling. Cause today's gonna be my day, it's gonna be my day, this. Good night stress, see you in the morning. Gotta guess, you're always there for me. So never see to doubt. I think you like seeing me freak out. Good night stress, see you in the morning. So I wake up, I get out of bed, stay up, stay out of my head, cause it's dangerous. And I don't wanna lose my mind.
Well, here we go. The moment of truth has arrived. A little 3-on-3 in the EASHL on tap. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready to bring you all the action. A sight every hockey fan can appreciate. It's a clean sheet of ice, and we are about to get underway. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. This has been one we've been waiting for a while, and it's time to finally see what the payoff is all about. Gives them nothing in front.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
White's got the puck in his own zone. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Quinn's won possession. Pass to Morrison, and now he angles it across to Quinn. Team clutch has got the puck. Quick pass to White. Penalty shot on the way.
I guess it's a little bit of bad luck, James. I mean, he's reaching for the puck. He's in position to try and keep the play moving, but he trips him up.
Comes out with a huge stop.
He was right on the move there. Man, he read the shooter like a children's book. No problem.
Vancouver's got it in the defensive zone. Grabs it in his own end. Slides the puck over to White. Here's an odd man rush. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. The Fridge Raiders play it along the wing. Picked up along the boards by White. Toronto's looking to break out of their own end. Slides it quickly to Cole. Takes the puck at the point. In close and rings the iron. There's the whistle, icing the call. The The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Olin's moving the puck through his own zone. Hammers the shot. That's blocked. Quick feed to White. Vancouver's got the puck along the wall. And he sends it across to White.
One-on-one with the goaltender. Here we go.
Oh, talk about a missed opportunity.
He beat the puck square. He doesn't get a shot on goal on a breakaway.
Good check. Frees the puck up. And now it's over to Quinn. Oh, and a good heads-up defensive play. Breakaway. Big stop.
He really tried to sell the deep, but a well-played breakaway by the goaltender.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Handles the bank pass from along the boards. Moves the puck along the half wall. And that's broken up. Referee stops the play. We've got a penalty shot on the way.
A little too aggressive with a player that doesn't have the puck. He gets whistled for interference.
Morrison's ready to go one-on-one with the goalie. Huge stop right there.
Shuts it down. Take that stuff away from here. Only two guys moving on the ice. One of them makes the shot, but the goaltender comes up large.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. White's got it in the defensive end. Puck picked up by Quinn. Cole's got it into offensive territory.
I have been looking forward to this one for a while, but coming up, period number two, the one, the only, Snoop Dogg in the house.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Olin's lugging the puck. Nice pass. Trying to gain a step. He's in. All alone. He scores. What a move.
Oh, he made such a good move, James. Once he pulled away and he was clean, him and the goaltender, it's like he knew he wanted to fake and go to the backhand.
Toronto's on the board here. They've got the opening goal of the game here late in the opening frame.
All you want after the first is to be even or ahead. They've done most of it. Now you have to finish the job.
Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Here in the late goings of the period, we got a 1-0 game to this point. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. And there it is. Penalty shot the call.
As soon as the hands go up when they start to plead with the ref, you know they're guilty.
Makes the stop under pressure.
James, he was in great position there. He's not fooled at all, and he shuts it down.
Team Clutch's execution has been on point so far here in this first period. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Less than a minute to go here in the opening frame. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Toronto's got the lead here late in this first period. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Team Clutch is trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Big chest save as he gobbled that one up with the trapper. Toronto's been the better team here in this first period. More shots and more goals. Just a better all-around execution. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. With the stop.
Still to come in period number two. Lots of action on the ice and up in the broadcast booth. Business will pick up.
The iconic Snoop Dogg will join us here. 40 minutes of regulation still to play. We're looking forward to it. Hopefully you are too. Period action. I'll tell you what, when our producer told us that he was going to join us in the broadcast booth, I didn't believe it, but man, he is here right now. The one right here. There he is, ladies and gentlemen.
Hockey World. What's up, y'all?
How you doing?
Man, I'm good, huh?
What do you like about the game?
Say, man, you know I like the goals. I like.
There's the whistle, and we got a penalty shot coming up.
So quickly into position. Now the defensive player's got to scramble. He takes the hooking penalty.
Big save and breathe a sigh of relief.
The shooter's looking for a hole. There is none there. The goalie was all over it.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. From the point, they take control of it. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Coles exploring options with the puck.
White's dangerous in the offensive zone. He's got it now, and he's already got the go-ahead goal.
Off the mark.
Goaltender's in good shape. There's not much room at all there, and he ends up shooting it wide.
Pulls the puck at the line. Swing and a miss. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. Here they are on the attack. Here's a chance.
Right away.
You've been around the league, you've traveled around the world. You must meet some of these athletes. Do you know some NHLers?
Yeah, I know a couple of them, man. You know a few friends of mine happen to play in the NHL. PK Subban. What up, PK? My main man, Sid the Kid. That's my favorite player. But, you know, me and Sid got a nice love for each other. Every time we see each other, we shake hands and bump fists and do what we do. And he do what he does. I does what
all
I do. Come
all
on, man. 87, man. You know what I'm talking about?
He might have a step here. You travel all around North America, around the world for that matter. Do you get to meet some of these NHLers?
Man, I got a couple of friends that are my homeboys in the hockey world. Shout out to my main man, PK Subban, my main man, Sid Crosby, Ovechkin, and Quick. You understand me? Just a few. You did?
All the rock stars.
Man, that's what I am.
Team Clutch has got the puck along the boards. Gets the puck back onto a stick. You got three teams in California now. You got the Sharks, the Ducks, and the Kings. You're all about California love. Do you have love for all three, or is there only one?
All of them, especially if they make it to the Stanley Cup. You know what I'm saying? Because they're going to call Snoop Dogg to come drink out of the cup. You did.
And would you?
Why not? Not why.
Have you?
Yes, sir.
You have drank out of the Stanley Cup?
Yeah, when the Kings had it, they gave me a sip.
Of course.
Yep, yep.
Ladies and gentlemen, he is the one and only Snoop Dogg. I don't know if you got to get going, but you want to watch the rest of the period up here with us?
If I can order us a couple of drinks, I'd love to stay up here with you.
I will not discriminate against
ordering anything. Hey, bring
them
drinks up here.
Like
I'm going to be up here for a minute.
Good hit to knock the puck loose. Toronto's gained possession along the boards. Here's a blast. Shuts him down. And off the save, that one's redirected out of play.
With all that pressure around the front of the net, this is a terrific stop as he not only stops the puck, but is able to deflect it out of play. Now they can get a change, get some fresh people on the ice.
Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. Sends it down low. Cross-ice pass inside the offensive zone. And that one's turned away. Right in front! Tries to get it out of their own end. And it's grabbed by a teammate. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Here in the later stages of this period, we've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender. Quinn's taking it from his own end. Great poke check on the reach. And now he moves it to Cole. Misses a golden opportunity there. And that was stopped.
Snooped up. Time for our play of the period. What are you thinking?
I'm thinking about that man that's sitting on that ground with that mask on and that stick. The goalie man with that save from earlier. Show it to me.
Very good.
Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Vancouver's got to find some energy here. The game's close, but they haven't had very many shots.
Period. We got a tie game. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Takes a shot. Big time stop with the glove. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Taken along the wall by White. The Fridge Raiders have it in the offensive zone. Puck grabbed by Morrison. And now it's grabbed by Quinn. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Here they come on the attack. He's got a step. Stopped by the goaltender. Puck scooped up by Morrison. Taken by Quinn. And he gets the puck right back. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Fires it on net, and a great save! Picked up along the wall by Quinn. Lockhart's gonna slow things down and opt for the whistle.
Well, you gotta kill the play eventually, that way everyone can get reorganized.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. With the stop.
That's a lot of hard work for him to make this stop because he's got to find...
All alone! Huge stop by the puck stopper!
Oh, yeah, it is, Jake. It's like he has an open book there. The goalie read every move that the player tried to make.
Puck picked up by Morrison. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Team Clutch has got the puck inside the defensive zone. Big time stop there. Grabbed along the board by Murphy. Hammers it on net. Big save by the goaltender. And that goes wide. Long pass across the ice. Gets it out of his own end. Moves along the blue line. Backhander in front. Stones him in front. Big stop by the keeper. Vancouver's got a hold of the puck. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Centering pass. Quick feed. There's the go-ahead goal, and we have a new game.
Taking the lead now, you control it. You push the pace, you push the other guy back on their heels. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Vancouver's breathing a bit easier now here, coming up with a big goal in this third period.
Their bench was pretty excited when that goal went into the net. Now they'll want to continue to be aggressive and don't let the opponent start to dictate the pace.
Puts it on net. Oh, what a save with the glove! Getting into the later stages of this period, Vancouver's got a one-goal lead. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Here he is in close! Storms up with the blocker!
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Trying to gain a step! He's in all alone! Oh, what a save! Quick pass across, trying to shake the defender! Scores! Oh, what a filthy move!
Everybody looked like they were in sand there. He pulled away from the pack and makes a beautiful move on the goaltender.
Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. And loses possession after a solid hit. Here's a short pass to White. Under a minute to play in this dandy. Vancouver's got a hold of it along the wall. Along the half wall with the puck. Strong defensive effort. Trying to shake loose. He's clear! He scores! Oh, what a move!
Well, that's slick hands. Once he is away from the pack, he's able to slow down, take the move he wants, and he finishes it beautifully.
Toronto's coaches are pretty active on the bench there, Ray. What are you hearing?
Well, they're happy that they've got the lead, but they want to make sure that nobody sits back to defend.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Moves it around along the half wall. And that puck leaves the zone. Puck grabbed by Morrison. Grabs the puck here at the blue line. Stick save!
Like that save as he was able to deflect it to the corner.
Moves it to White. No one back. A 2-on-0. Scores! Whoa!
Wow, this is a great reaction, James. He doesn't have much time to finish it off. Makes a perfect shot. Once you get free of everybody else chasing you, the only decision is what you're going to do with the goaltender. You look at him, you read where he is. He decided to go backhand deke, and he doesn't miss.
Team clutch is not far from the finish line here as they lead it late in this third. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Centering pass! Toronto's grabbed a hold of the puck. Oh, smart heads up play to put that one away. Passes it to White. And that'll close the book on this one as the final horn sounds.
If you can control the puck, you control the pace of the game. And I thought that had a lot to do, James, with the way this turned out. They seemed to have the puck a lot.
Did it also seem like the ice was maybe tilted in this one tonight?
Well, if it is, then the engineer's got to fix it because you can't have an uneven ice.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. We'll see you next time we drop the puck.
I'm on the roll now. I think I gotta go now. No 4-7, but they wish I'm on the toe now. And they hit that every win, I gotta hold down. Probably in a go game. My competition taking notes now. Cause I'm always ready to throw down. Loose clothes, hair combed out. Know that I will never hold out. So them that way off, y'all was way off. You ain't got a job, you was laid off. Guess you fell asleep on the night shift. Where you want it all for the payoff. Well, I'm way up. I never ever take a day off. These people around me wanna say something. Like you better know.
It is a thing of beauty, a clean sheet of ice, and we've got lots of room on this one. It's a three-on-three showdown here in the EASHL. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's go. Opening faceoff is set to go. Referee Shil Levesque is ready to drop the puck. Well, the hype for this one has been off the hook. Puck is dropped. Let's see if this one actually lives up to it. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. White's won the draw here in the open ice. Slater's got it on the offensive end. And that goes wide.
Sometimes you're so focused on shooting it quickly, you don't get it on the net.
Hammers the shot. He's got a little jump. He's in. Stones him on the breakaway. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Team clutch has got a hold of it against the wall. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Good heads up play to knock it away. Tries to feed it over to Cole. It's a 2-on-1. Shot, and there's the save. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Oh, he followed the puck really well there. A couple of good stops.
Sends it across. Slides it to White. The Hug Squad have gained control of the puck in their own zone. Hammers a shot. That goes off a twig. Nice defensive robbery on that. Picks off the pass. Bruce plays it into the offensive zone. Dallas has it against the half wall. Passes over to White. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. Oh, going wide. That goes wide. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. The Hug Squad have possession along the boards. With some momentum driving towards the net. Makes the save. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Let's it go. Oh, what a stop. Dallas takes possession along the wall. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Toronto's got control of it now from their own end. Quick pass over to White. And we've got a 2-on-1. Murphy stick handling in his own zone. Moves it quickly over to White.
That's going to leave him alone.
Here he is. All alone. Slides it across. And that's broken up.
He uses his skating and his stick to sweep the puck away to prevent the scoring chance.
Here we go, boys. Here we go.
Quick blast. No chance.
He didn't waste any time. If he would have stopped that puck, the goalie would have had time to readjust. As it is, it's in the net.
The Hug Squad have found themselves a big goal here late in the first. How deflating is that for their opponents here?
Not terribly. I mean, you're down one. You don't want to be behind, but there's still lots of time left. They've got to pick it up again, get a little juice going into the intermission.
With possession along the wall. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Toronto's got the puck along the wall. White's got it across the line. Takes a shot. Denied by the blocker. Dallas has it in their own zone. Great positioning by the defender.
Team Clutch has had outstanding stick positioning. Coaches would love to show this in the video tomorrow.
He got all of that one. White's got the puck in his own zone. Quick pass to White. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Oh, and he'll be shaking his head on that as they were so close. On the doorstep, backhander turns it away. Well, there's the horn, concluding the first 20 minutes. Time to get a clean sheet of ice. We've got a 1-0 game here after the first 20 minutes of play. As both teams head to their respective rooms, we'll go recharge ourselves and get ready for a big second period. Clean sheet of ice, period two is set to go. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update of what your assessment is to this point.
Toronto's probably in a spot that they deserve to be in. They haven't had the puck very much. Of course they're going to be chasing the game.
Quick feed to White. Carries it in. And now it's grabbed by White. Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. Long lead pass to Booze. It's a 2-on-0. Nothing doing. Scores!
They score back-to-back goals. They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They tack another one on here. Excellent puck movement on the odd man rush. They catch them short, and they make them pay.
Dallas has now built themselves a two-goal lead here in the second. What's your strategy now?
Well, I don't think anything changes. There's too much time left in the game to sit back and try and defend. Keep attacking.
Here's a short pass to White. Denied by the goaltender. And that's broken up. Takes the feed. Dallas tries to break out from their own end. Trying to gain a step. All alone.
Try to deke every time on a breakaway. You got the goaltender at your mercy. Throw a couple of fakes on him and put it away.
Dallas is putting the boots to them here tonight, and it's only halfway through the game.
This has got the potential to get ugly. Already 3-0. They've had the puck most of the night. They're going to stretch this way out.
Look out, a 2-on-1.
That was a great goal, right? The net, Jake, and his teammates are already up on their feet. Everybody enjoys watching a player get three. No way sometimes for the goalie to catch up to the pass. It's too quick. It's one-timed into the net.
Dallas has already put up an offensive performance that you'd be happy with at the end of the game here.
This has been like a practice for them. Everything that they have done has been successful so far.
Oh, set that hit up perfectly. He scores! That didn't take long.
Now the coach is getting a chance after giving up a goal, they make the change. He puts the right guys on the ice because they go right back down the ice and score.
Team Clutch has got one here in the second. They need many more to follow, though.
Yeah, but they've got to start somewhere, I guess. Something positive, something to build on, but it's been a pretty rough game for them so far.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Puck scooped up by Cole. Taken by White. He carries the puck up along the wing. Dallas looks to move the puck from their own end. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Puck picked up by Cole. Takes it across the blue line. Scooped up along the wall by Murphy. He might have a step here. He's in! All alone! And I think he's seen enough because he stops the play by covering up the puck.
Oh, guys are going to be bent over trying to gasp for breath. They'll be in favor of that move.
Past the halfway mark of this period, Toronto's been dominated to this point, trailing by 3. Jagr's got it against the boards. Toronto's got the puck in their own end. Cole's carrying it ahead. Toronto's got the puck along the boards. Outstanding save and a huge opportunity. Sends it quickly to Cole. Big hit. Slides the puck over. Here's a chance of 2-on-0. The save.
He sold that move hard, but the goaltender stays right on top of him.
Oh, and a good heads-up defensive play. Takes control of the puck. Nice speed from the left side up the middle. Play whistle dead because of an offside. Here in the dying moments of this period, it's a 4-1 game. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Through center along the wing. With the steal. Team clutch has got, trying to lose the defender.
Oh, he didn't have enough gas to get the shot off.
Here he is on a breakaway. He scores!